Hi, I'm Sean from Kimpex, and we're here in our Drummondville warehouse in our helmet section. You may have ordered some parts from your local dealership and wondered where these parts come from. Well, this is where the story begins. Kimpex is almost as old as snowmobiling itself. It started back in 1967, Mr. Susie, an avid snowmobiler, got injured on the job working as a heavy equipment operator and was looking for something to do. When Mr. Susie bought a bus, loaded it up with snowmobile clutches, and started distributing them to dealers around Ontario, Quebec, and the Maritimes. In the late 60s, early 70s, the snowmobile industry contracted, and Mr. Susie, being a businessman, he took advantage of that, and he bought some equipment to manufacture his own snowmobile parts. Kimpex grew from a snowmobile-only distributor to a leader in the power sport industry. We manufacture and distribute parts and accessories for snowmobile, quad, motorcycle, and marine. In 2000, Kimpex was the first company in the power sport industry to introduce the business-to-business website. It allows our dealers to purchase directly online without picking up the phone. Due to the growth of the company, Kimpex had to build a 70,000 square foot warehouse here in Drummondville, Quebec. We've also added a warehouse in Calgary, Alberta. In an effort to stay competitive, we've implemented a warehouse management system. The computerized process tracks all our incoming parts, tells the warehouse staff where to put them, and where to find them when the dealer places an order. The system will also tell our purchasing crew when to order. We have over 50,000 parts entered in our warehouse management system. Within all the products we distribute, we also have our house brand. These include a complete line of CKX helmets and clothing, Kimpex parts and accessories, and Commander ATV and UTV track system. Today, Kimpex is evolving within the new web era. We've introduced three new websites, our CKX gear, Commander track kit, and Kimpex.com. And on Kimpex.com, you can subscribe, you can search by ride, you can visit our product pages, and it is available on your smartphone and tablets. As the snowmobile market grows overseas, Kimpex is also growing. We are now opening up a distribution center in Russia. Yes, Russia. You know a little bit more about the Kimpex story. When you walk into your dealership and order some parts, you're becoming part of the Kimpex story.
A lot of things have changed on snowmobiles over the years. Engines, tracks, suspensions, everything has changed. One thing that's always been there has been the belt. And today we're going to talk about belts with Steve from Ultimax. Steve, how have belts changed over the years?
Well, we've done a lot of changes with the cording, the compounding. Mostly the rubber compounds have changed over the years. Traditionally, there's been a product called neoprene, which is a petroleum-based product that had not the heat capabilities that we have today. We've developed new products that are better for high heat performance, which basically that's where most of the heat in the drive system is created, is in the belts through the clutching system. So the newer development through the years, we've done recompounding, re-engineering of the compounds, which has allowed us to have greater strength within the belt and also better heat capabilities.
I've been riding sleds since the 70s, and I remember the days of having one belt on the sled, two around the handlebars, because sure enough, you were going to need them. Let's talk about belt reliability and people's faith in their belts today.
Well, there's a combination of reliability. It's our construction, our development, our engineering that has made them more reliable. The manufacturers have also have done a lot of development within the clutching systems, which have made them more reliable. So the combination of our engineering, the OEM's manufacturing, their engineering, has developed a product now that works together very well.
That's pretty amazing when you look at sleds, again, going back 18, 28, 36 horsepower. To today's sleds, well over 100 to 150 horsepower. That's going to put a lot of load on us on a belt.
Oh yes, it does. It does. It puts a lot of strain on the belt, which through our developing of our products as well as working in conjunction with the OEMs engineering, we have been able to develop something that will take that high horsepower in the newer sleds. I mean, we're getting sleds, factory sleds that are in excess of 180 horsepower now, but we have been able to keep pace with the technology and build something that will work.
STV is sponsored by Ultimax Belts. Performance proven, performance driven. Triton Trailers, the difference is in the details. And by CKX, wear your passion.
Next week on Snowmobiler TV, we'll head to the backcountry to check out the 2015 mountain sleds. We'll also head over to Kimpex to check out their new line of CKX helmets, and we'll learn some more about suspensions from John Sherrard. We love your feedback. Email us at info@snowmobilertv.com. Be sure to visit the STV website for our online videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.